not going to play that you can go on with that. He's going to be playing
that. He's just going to escape.
Welcome everybody, the last of the round robin games here for the Raiders. Taking on the Coyotes or the Yotes. Might just call them Coyotes. Both teams here looking for their first win. The Coyotes with only one goal in their first two games and the Raiders with only two. So both teams looking to find some offense this game. And in behind the net, we've got Nate. And he's battling. Clark's gonna pick up the puck here on the D and play that across. And shot towards the side of the net. Blaze Sorensen is there. But the Coyotes are coming out. Chasing is Cardo. A good back check. Clark will get a chance here. He's going to circle behind his own net and play that up the wall. Nice cross-ice pass here for Nate. But it's picked up by number one. Linden. -97 just staying onside there, and Clark will get a chance here. He's going to stick handle a little bit, but number one, the big D, has the puck, plays it to his partner, and up the wall to the player in the red helmet here. That's Kerr reversing it. Kerr with the puck. He's going to carry. Stay in the zone, and he's got a player going to the net. There's a nice high blocker save by the goalie. First shot of the game, and Kerr wanted to turn and shoot, but he had a stick check. Now Linden with a shot that doesn't get up to the net. Jace Vandenelson had it for a minute there, but lost it. And Hemingway with the puck. Don't touch it, there's too many men. But it's actually the Coyotes that go in offside. Nobody wins that one, so it'll be the Raiders to push that puck forward. Jackson Hugh has it, and now the Coyotes spinning in their own zone. Cross ice pass is intercepted by Weston Carter. Hemingway moves that forward, but it's to the stick and all the way down. They wave off the icing. 16 with it, tries to move it up the wall, but the Raiders stop that. Hemingway holds the line nicely. Now Levi passes, but there's no winger over there. There should be one. So Clark goes in. What do we got? Too many men? Got too many men? An explanation here at the bench. It's a lot of yellow helmets over there, so yeah, we got a penalty here. Number 16's in the box. We'll see what the call is here. Two minutes, I think it's for too many men, I don't know. He didn't do a signal for us, so. Power play for the Raiders. Clark has it and spins, but has the puck knocked off by 29. Kerr's gonna turn. He spins and gives it to Clark. And away goes Blaze. Side of the net. Nate's right in front, he's parked right there. Blaze can't find a lane, so he passes it off. Now a shot. Nice hard shot. Good save by the goalie. Rebounds there. It's loose. But he... lead pass is intercepted, but Blaze Sorensen has it back, gives it to his D to get the puck moved in nicely. And Chase moves that into the zone. Now held up the line and played forward, but Blaze can't quite get a handle on that one. All the way down behind Paige McFarland's net. Up the wall and not out, so the Coyotes try to work their way in. 19 loses it. Played across, but Russell couldn't get it. Now he's going to go and get it. Clark moves it up, but it's sort of in the skates there of Russell, but he gets it back. Now Baines with a chance. Puts it to an area behind the net, and might try and center it here if he can. Penalty is over for the Coyotes, so 5-on-4 here for 28 seconds. Coyotes on the power play, but the Raiders doing a good job of freezing on the wall. Now they get in. Maybe a chance on net. Nope, no shot. Fed to the blue line, though, and that pass is through the skates. So .35 wants into the net. Penalty's over, and Nate is out of the box. He goes straight to the bench. And Weston Carter jumps on. That's played down, but that'll be icing. Ten has it in the slot. Shoots. Oh, high blocker save by Paige. Good one. McFarland was had eyes on that. It was going top pocket. Raiders in a little bit of trouble getting it out. Now they get it out. Oh, 8 knocks his player down, but no call. Weston moves it towards the net, tries to center it. Jackson's over there. There's a battle in the corner, and going out the other side. The Coyotes look to move it forward, but that is picked off nicely. Jace Vandenelson. There's a loose puck, but getting to it first is Jace Vandenelson again. 77 has the puck behind his own net, and he's going to wind up. We need to get those Raiders moving, though. They're kind of a little bit behind. Jackson. Oh, he wanted to dump that in, but can't get it past the stick of the player with no number there. Is that allowed? You gotta have a number. We'll call that player 0. Blaze Sorensen. He's got the puck. Shoots! Good save by the goalie. He was right in the crest. .631 to go in the first period. No score yet. One plays it. And Blaze holds the line. Now Nate's got a chance at the side of the net. He's going to shoot right into the feet of the goalie there. Loose puck. I think he was going for a shot rebound situation. Now Cardo at the line just holds it. Kerr has the puck. Nice hand there. He's going all the way. Shovels it in on the goalie. It's loose. Clark moves it across, and Nate Tilden plays it to the boards. Clark holds the line. Another player without a number. And that's intercepted by Hall. Puck is loose for a moment there. But the goalie covers it for a faceoff. 5:13 to go. First period. Hemingway has it at the blue line. Slap shot off a shin pad. Here's another one. Whoa, great blocker saved by the goalie. Hall shoves the goalie down. And the goalie loses their stick. Now a shot from the slot. Tipped down by 11. Had to be careful because the net was open there. Now shoved in. Oh, wow. Unbelievable save by the goalie. It looked like he knocked it into his net, but somehow it stays free. He gets the stick back as well. Hemingway, lots of pressure from the Raiders here. They can't quite get the finishing touch. Just onside is Hall, who lifts the stick and holds it. Gets that back for Baines. Baines can't get the shot away. Has it back. Hall's got it. Vandenelson to Hall. Hall making moves. Hemingway. Vandenelson, good control. That's coming all the way around. Hemingway holds it. But it's to an area here for a rushing number 34 who gets towards Paige. She's going to swipe that to the corner. And in goes Jackson Hughes. Shoots. Oh, he just had his stick bothered enough by the back checking number 40 that he couldn't get everything on it. And easy save for the goalie. So the Raiders out shooting 6-2. Weston Carter, number 4, has it. Now put in on the goalie. Glove save. As Levi Simpson's dumped to the ice. 3:15 to go. You see the clock there on the top left corner. And we've got a penalty to Weston. Cross-checking. Weston Carter in the box for two. Raiders will have to kill this one off. Oh, from the feet of Clark there, and nearly a shot. But now it's out, as 87 couldn't hold the line. He'll shovel that forward. But Kerr is going to get there first. He's going to play that off the glass, and it gets out. Here goes Blaze. He's got a little room. He'll just try to wind some time down here. He still controls. Two players were on him. He still got the puck. He shoved down. Definitely the refs in this tournament allow a lot of physicality. Maybe that's normal for HPL, I guess. .217 to go. Just 1 minute left in the penalty to Weston Carter. As a giveaway here and a long shot coming in. The goalie's going to scoop that up. Should probably play that, but decides to hold it. Let's go to the Coyotes. They have the puck knocked off their stick, so they should be offside, no? No. On his backhand is number one. Couldn't get a good shot away. That'll be played out and down, and Russell will get a chance to chase that. He's going to get there. Held by the Raiders. Whoa, we're going back to the box. And they're going to call the goalie to the bench for the extra attacker as the Raiders are going to go two men down for head contact, I believe. There's only 5 seconds left in the first penalty to Carter, and have a look. Frustrated Russell's in the box. Austin Russell. 5-on-3 for 5 seconds. And then Weston will have to hustle out there and probably join the play. Nice win on that. As Baines tied up his man and allowed Amanda Nelson to scoop up that puck. Page is going to hold that and play it to the side. 5-on-4 and shot off the side of the net. Coyotes put it towards Page and she sends that to the corner as well. 77 plays it up for Baines. Now a long shot wide of the net. Linden has it. Couldn't quite get it out though. And it's held. So Hemingway will try out the other side. Nice work to get it out and down. 31 seconds to go in this period to close it out on the penalty kill. Stolen. Nate almost had a chance to get in there, but... .11 seconds to go, and the Coyotes are not getting past these forwards here. Now they're in, and a weak shot in towards Page. They'll just steer that wide, and that's it for the first period. No scoring. Following the standings in this one, the Raiders look to be headed to a consolation game tomorrow morning, likely no matter what the result of this game. with a possible fifth game later in the afternoon. So keep an eye on the Facebook page. Maybe we'll make an announcement for the times there once we know. Could be an early game tomorrow morning, as early as 7:30, I think. But don't quote me on that. So, Russell heads back to the box, and Paige heads down to the other end. .40 seconds left on the penalty. Nate Tilden moves that forward, but number one picks it up and plays it to one of the zero players. 16 has it, but his pass is intercepted and stolen here by Nate. Attaboy, Nate. .16 is interrupted, and now a steal and a breakaway for Jackson Hugh. He's going to get in on the net all alone. Scores! Out of nowhere, shorthanded goal right as the penalty was expiring. Jackson Hugh picks up the loose puck. And 88 gets himself a goal, unassisted. 1-0 Raiders. At the 14:20 mark. Look at Hall. All the Raiders have a little bit of jump in their step now. That's exciting. They waited the whole last game and couldn't get a goal. And so that'll get the blood pumping again. Coyotes are offside, so they touch up and head back in. Ooh, dangerous pass there, but Russell handles it nicely, and he's going to go wide. Look at this. He's going to shoot. Oh, off the glove of the goalie. Nice save. Hard around. Can he get there in time? Kerr holds the line, number 34, and plays it in deep. Russell's backing him up on the blue line. And out they come. Number 10 passes across to 19. 19 gets into the slot. The trailing player can't get the shot away. Centers it. Oh, but that's tipped wide of the net. And we've got a delayed penalty here coming. I missed it, so let's find out. Holdings. Who's going? 34. Was that Kerr? Yep. Braden Kerr in the box. He'll sit for two. Raiders are racking up the penalties here, but they hold the lead at 1-0. Here comes a long shot. That's wide of the net. A weak one. Now out. And no chance for a break here for Cardo. Lincoln Cardo is going to get in, but good defensive work. Wow, he gets the shot off anyway, right into the knee blocks of the goalie. That almost worked. And they're back in again. Here goes Blaze. Oh, shoot. Number 40 was offside on the far side. What's with playing shorthanded? I don't know. The Raiders seem to play better with one of their players in the box. Nate and Levi are out there. That's played out and down off the stick of Hemingway. Stolen here by 77. Held briefly by Nate, but it just comes off his stick. So now back in is Levi. But number one's going to beat him to the corner. Now a chance to steal a steal, and oh, Vanden Nelson couldn't get the shot away. Sent back in. Number 11 is winding up. Moves that puck up. Ooh. Offside. Cage is getting cold down the other end as the Coyotes are not manufacturing any chances on their power plays. It's fine with us. Now a chance coming. 97 tries to pull it to the inside but loses the handle. And maybe up off the wall to himself, a little too far ahead, or else Jackson here had a chance. Oh, almost stole it. 11:13 to go as 97 gains the zone, passes across. Oh, but the player with no number was on his backhand. Page swipes at that one, and it's cleared by Weston Carter. Now 21 plays that forward, but it's held at the blue line. Maybe a chance to knife it forward. Oh, just about. Offside, guys. What? I'm seeing things here. I'm sure that puck came out. There's a high shot. It's off Weston's glove. Now in the slot, number 10 passes it off to nobody. But on the blue line, Page has got that. Good save. It trickles just wide of the net. 10 couldn't get his stick on it. Here's maybe a chance they can get to it first. Oh, and a steal. Look at this great defensive work, though. I have to get the number of that player who's saved a couple of rush chances for the Coyotes. We'll play that to 8. But Lincoln Cardo's got the puck. He's still got it. He plays that to Nate, and Nate's at the side of the net, trams it in. Wow, he found a tiny bit of daylight where I thought there was nothing. And Nate Tilden with the goal, an assist to Lincoln Cardo. Raiders are up 2-0. The coach says, stay out there, get another one. Number 10 shoots that onto Page's pad. And Clark will get the puck moving. But, ooh, turned over, and wow, 16 nearly with a chance, but it was too far ahead of him. The pass is behind Nate, so Blaze will have to scoop that up, give it to the D to restart. There's your goal scorer from moments ago, Nate Tilden. And chance for Kerr, he's going to shoot. Scores! Oh, the goalie was out of position and deep on that one and gave him the side of the net. And he made no mistake and put it just inside the bar. A Should have been a low percentage shot there, but good eyes by Kerr. That's Brayden Kerr with the goal. 3-0. What a nice shot that was. Jackson Hugh, who got the first goal, moves the puck forward. And Levi has it, and one can't knock him off of the puck. Now sent in just behind the net. Raiders hold it briefly. 1 tries the other side. Stolen by Levi. Oh, there's a giveaway pass to Weston Carter, who puts it onto the net, and that's chipped to the side by the goalie. The Coyotes are away. 35-19's all alone. But 77, Jace Vandenelson doesn't let the pass through. Here comes Weston Carter. Keep your eye on him as he goes wide of the net, and the shot doesn't quite get enough on it. Vandenelson. Clark moves that forward. Baines is there. Good passing, and Lyndon Hall is going to gain the zone. From his knees, takes a shot. And Russell behind the net. Oh, he had the puck knocked off his stick. He had 2 players alone in front. This puck's going to come all the way down. And just wide of the net, they'll call it icing. There's 7 minutes to go in the second period. Kerr has the puck at the blue line. Slap shot. Oh, he just missed the top corner. He's got a good slap shot. Wow. Hall, watch the high elbow, buddy. Good hard pass to Kerr. Oh, wow. Just had his stick bothered, so not a good shot. Kerr's going to walk in and shoot. 5-hole goal. He gets his 2nd goal of the game. Brayden Kerr with 2. The blue liner is racking him up. Four nothing. Number 10 is in. 34 has the puck at the side of the net. Shoots. I think Paige got a piece of that one, maybe, with the blocker. Nate's there. Now the puck moves forward. We got a 2-on-1 building here. 10 is pushed wide by Hemingway. Good job by number 11. Number 10 centers it. Oh, just overskating it there was Lincoln. Now he's away. Lincoln Cardo is going to get in on the goalie here. Slap shot. Scores! Wow, that 5-hole is open for business. And they put another one through. Lincoln Cardo with the goal, number 5. gaining the zone and putting it in onto Paige's pad with 16. It was a weak shot though. And now, look at this, with numbers, the Raiders are in. Pass into the slot, oh, nearly tipped onto the net by 34. But pushed out, and Clark has it. He confidently carries that in, and he's gonna keep going with it. Behind the net. Tries to center it, he does. There comes the shot, but it's blocked by the centerman. And 16 is away. Swipe to the side there by Kerr. Weston has it. Now on the far side, a chance for a shot coming here, but great work by Kerr to stop 34. Nice work. Nate gets that out and sends it down. No, that was Jackson Hughes, sorry. That's a diving play to send that down. Oh, here's a chance. Getting it on the net and trying to center it. Backhand, nice pad save by the goalie. And the net is off. Ouch. Ooh. Going in knee first is 66, that seems to be okay. That's Russell, Austin Russell. Jace moves that forward, and Lyndon Hall is there. Hemingway to Baines. Held by Baines, centers it. Linden's there, can't get his stick free though. Hemingway's got it. And they just get in, and Russell's got it. Russell gets to the slot. Loses the puck though. Now played to the net. Jace shoots it just wide. 19 has it, but it's knocked off and down behind the net. It's a race here. Everybody be careful. Shot in, tipped just wide of the net. Oh, here comes a shot. Nope. Lyndon has a chance to carry it forward. He does. Can he get in? He moves to the other side. He's still got the puck. Lyndon, great work. He's knocked down. But keeps the puck to his player. So Nate gives that to Jace. Vandenelson shoots. Glove save by the goalie. Good save. Braden Kerr has it. Oh, he stops up and moves his player nicely and walks in, makes another move, shoots. Oh, he just missed far side. He was going for three. 97 puts it up the wall, but can't get past Clark. Now they come forward in numbers, and Braden's gonna take his partner's corner there. Blaze is battling for it. Clark has it and moves it up. Lincoln gives chase. Nate's going to the net, and look at this. Oh, nice pad save by the goalie. Braden Kerr. Eight puts it behind the net to 87. Braden will pick that up. And he's going to get rid of his checker. And just 10 seconds left in this period here. Get a shot on that, guys. And that should do it for the second period. Lots of goals for the Raiders in that one. 5-0. Underway in the third period as 34 tries to get around Hemingway. Goes in offside. Clock still running. Is there run time? Oh, okay. Well, we got run time. 14 and a half. Maybe it's a mercy rule there for runtime. I'm not sure. We haven't seen that yet. They center it and score. And the Coyotes are on the board. That stops our runtime, I guess. They centered it and chipped it in over the pad. 5-1. An early goal is what the Coyotes wanted in the third period. They need to come back from, and they're right in for more. Look at them go. 16, side of the net, tries to do it again. That puck is out of play. So 14:02 and the clock, we have stop time now as the Coyotes got a goal on the board. And I think if you're a Coyotes fan, you don't really like that runtime rule because they're only back by 4 goals now and they lost 30 seconds because of it. Now played into the slot. But Kerr has it just below me here, and he'll play that across, and Russell will pick it up behind him. It goes around his player, and centers, right off the goalie's chest protector. Lincoln Cardo will pick it up, and he's going to put that into the feet of the player coming on. But look at this, Bain's going to get into the slot, he's all on his own, can't get the shot away. Lincoln holds it. Now Hemingway just below me plays that across ice. And in goes Blaze. Sorensen shoots off the chest protector of the goalie again. He's playing a deep style here, so lots of opportunity on the far side if they can get that shot away. That shot's blocked and sent all the way down behind Paige. It's icing. .31 to go. It's a 4-goal lead for the Raiders. Here's a slap shot. Oh, it was off a leg, but it went wide. Hemingway, he'll pass that off to his partner, and Jace will pass that again. And shot from the side of the net. Good save by the goalie. No rebound. Out they come. Coyotes are over the line, off a skate. Now we've got Jackson Hugh moving forward, just below me here. And he's going to try to pull it inside and shoot, but loses control. So Hemingway will play that across. Good communication with his D partner, Chase Vandenelson. You can hear them talking to each other out there. In go the Coyotes, but they pass it off before they get to the net. And Russell can pick that up, chips it to an area. Oh, nearly a break. .77 moves it to Weston. Jackson Hugh plays that forward, but it's a little bit too far ahead. Now I'll play it around, and 8 will hold the line, uses his body to protect the puck, and 87 will just slam that back. .10:41 to go in the third period. Coyotes are looking better this period than they have all game. More time in the zone. In the offensive zone. But now, up the wall to 19, but intercepted by the good stick of 77. Nate Tilden, ooh, fires that in onto Baines. He's going to move that puck forward. He's going to have to get around the linesman. Blaze has it at the side of the net. Lincoln Cardo makes a move and dishes it across, but it's out. Clark has it, and nice little chip pass to Sorensen. Intercepted here, Nate Tilden's gonna get it on the net, shoots. Oh, nice save off the top of the stick by the goalie. One of those rare stick saves. Now a race for it, but Lincoln says no way to 19. Good back check. Clark will pick it up behind Paige. And there's a good battle for it. Blaze has it and will carry. He stops up, shoots, another stick save. Linden's there. Weston gives it back to his D, and then Nate gets it right back.
Let's go, Steve, hard, hard.
6:30 to go in the third period. The puck's right below me here. Now it's down in the Raiders zone. 77. Coyotes are gaining the zone. Number 10 has it. Tries to drop pass, but it's picked off. And ooh, there's a collision just below me. Everybody seems to be okay.
Work hard!
Now stolen and held up a little bit. Levi was, so he couldn't get away on a break. Behind the net, trying the wraparound, but he hit the side of the net. That was... Now Hemingway. Puck is out, and it's a one-on-one race here. As 34 has the puck knocked off his stick. Nicely. Is that Nate? Great work. Tilden's having a good game. Nice work on the back check, covering his D-man. Here's a high shot. It's up and over the net. Tilden on the blue line, puts it off the ref, the linesman skate. Here's a lead pass and a break for Lyndon Hall, but he's got it. Oh, he had three players closing in on him, so he couldn't quite pull it to his forehand. '97 puts it in on the net. Wow, Page has got it. They try to jam it, but she says no way and squeezed it. The whistle ends that play as the Coyotes try to jam in a scramble play. 6:14 to go. I swear this timekeeper is messing with me. How could it be 6:14? The last time I called the time, it was 6.5 minutes, and that was 2 minutes ago. I'm in some kind of time warp right now. But it doesn't matter. The Raiders are away. 2-on-1. Shoots. Just missing the far side was Blaze. Hemingway puts it in offside. Offside again, they go. Levi wins that one. And Hemingway has it briefly. Now Jackson Hughes just below us. Right off the wall, and Weston's there. Jackson has it. He plays that forward for Levi. And following up is Jackson. Jackson Hughes puts it around through the legs, but oh, there's a big rebound there from the goalie, and nearly a chance. .45 to go in the third period. The Coyotes look to be slowing down a little bit, and the Raiders have just put that in on the goalie. Don't need to cover it, so he's going to play it. 10 has it on the side of the net. Still has it. Centers it. The 43 can't get the stick on it. Now centered again, but the green jerseys are away. Here goes Hemingway. The defenseman leaves the rush. What's happening in the corner? I can't see it. Behind the net now, there's a hold. They're not going to call. I don't know why. As Baines was hauled down with a full arm around his waist. And Hemingway blasted in wide of the net. There's a rebound, chipped in on the goalie. Great save. Good save. Now into the goalie's pads from behind the net. 3:42 to go. Oh, yes, and we do get a penalty. Maybe it was for that hold. Sorry, I was sleeping there. So 43 is in the box. Raiders on the power play. With 3:42 left in the game, they got a 2-minute power play as Clark holds it, sends it in. Gets it back, plays it to his partner. And Nate plays it high. Nate Tilden back to Clark. Nice passing here. Sorensen's got it. Gives it back to Clark. Back to Nate Tilden. I can't get a lane though. Nice work by Nate. He still holds the puck. Now he's smushed. Lincoln Cardo plays that to his D partner, and Blaze is a chip pass. Back to Clark. Clark's going to go in. Offside. 2 minutes and 38 seconds left in this game. 5-1 lead in a game that has been pretty well dominated by the Raiders. Clark gives it to 77. Jace Vandenelson, who skates in and gives that puck to Hemingway. He'll shoot. Oh boy, nice hard shot. Just sailed over the top of the net. Hemingway will get another crack at it. He passes it to the side of the net for Weston. Weston gets rid of his man, still has the puck. Now held by Hemingway. Shot in on the goalie. Paddle save. Just 10 seconds left in the penalty. Slapped out and, off a linesman. Penalty is over. Minute 42 left in the game. 5-on-5. Turning was Hemingway. And Levi's there. He's shoved down. Raiders are in the corner now. Nice work by Jace, 77. Gets in the zone, nice long shot, but that's behind the net, and it's your final minute of play in the third period. Russell is there, 16 tries to move it out, but he's pinched. Now gets it to 43, maybe a rush here, but back checking is Kerr. Shoots. Oh, off Paige's shoulder. She made a nice save there. He's trying to go top pocket, and she bumped that up and over. Maybe her best save of the game comes right at the end here. 10 seconds left in the game. And that's going to be picked off by Linden, who shoots off a shin pad, gets the puck back, and they blow it dead, and the game is over. Got a couple players down. I don't like to see that. So I'll just keep an eye on everybody, make sure they're okay down that end. Two Coyotes players are down, but the Raiders are going to win this one. Five to one is the win. That was a good win that the Raiders needed. Let's zoom in on these fine faces. And the injured player is up, so that's good to see. As we get our handshakes. That referee has been here since 8 a.m. I think he's done 10 games today. Number 40. Number 34. Yeah, of course, Braden Kerr with two goals and nearly a hat trick. Way to go, Raiders. See you all tomorrow morning.